Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Women in Science, 50 Fearless Pioneers Who Changed the World book by Rachel Ignatovsky. The profiles are short enough to keep a child's attention, especially at bedtime, but in-depth enough to let the reader really get a taste of the women featured there and to gain some name recognition. It contains the bios of a great variety of important women who are didn't he take enough credit for their contributions to humanity in a wide range of fields. The introductory chapter gives a few explicit reasons why the author Rachel Ignatovsky felt it was important to write a book about women in science. It is a fun book to read. The little snippets of information are fairly thorough with high points of each one's story, and they are in a layout that is easy to read without getting bogged down in too many statistics. This is a great book for any girls to read or for you to read to with young girls. It is inspiring and eye-opening for both boys and girls. Each page is glued in and they are strung together, which makes for a very flimsy publication even though this is a hardcover book. Ignatovsky manages to convey a lot of respect and admiration as well as a fascinating biography in the one short page dedicated to each scientist. The book explores some of the essential and amazing discoveries made by women who were pioneers in their fields of expertise. There are some of the world's most well-known women scientists, such as Jane Goodall, as well as lesser-known women such as Florence Bascombe. This book would definitely cheer them up and would inspire boys and girls to have an equal amount of heroes and heroines. Younger children would enjoy it too if they read it with an adult, since the vocabulary and small fonts might be too difficult for them. It's so hard to find info about women in science, but this book gives a lot of both familiar and unknown and good chapter breakdowns. The stories of lesser-known women and their impact on science and research is encouraging her to embrace her own love of science and interest in helping to solve the world's tough challenges. Women in Science: 50 Fearless Pioneers Who Changed the World by Rachel Ignatovsky is a truly delightful book. It is both educational and entertaining. It is full of stories that intrigue her and make her want to go to the library to find out more about the characters and things they discovered. The majority of the book is comprised of two-page spreads on different women who made significant contributions to science in some way. Each female has a page summary about their impact and life, which makes it great for quick breaks and short attention spans. The presentation is very attractive and colorful, with full-page graphics, quick facts and quotes for each person, as well as a short biography. A lot of great information proving that women have made many wonderful contributions to the science world in all areas, and that many were risk-takers and determined to persevere in the face of discouragement. Get this book for any little girl in your life or any girl in your life who needs a boost and some inspiration. The book is a lovely hardbound that could serve as an excellent reference book in your child's or family's library. There is a brief intro as to the implications of women being smart or outspoken within the context of time and generations, and speaks loudly to our current pantsuit generation. Each woman in science is allotted two facing pages that provide a brief biographical story along with corresponding contribution to science. Interspersed among the tales of accomplished women in science are sections on lab tools, jargon, STEM, statistics is applicable towards women, and a milestone timeline for women's rights, advancements and accomplishments. The book wraps up with a nice glossary of some more technical terms that might be too advanced for the youngest audience. It also provides websites for both women in science and science in general for the reader to explore further, as well as a list of adult story snippets of other women in science. Her favorite subject in school is science, so this book was perfect for role models to look up to and learn about. This is a square book almost the size of a composition notebook, and there is a one-page bio on each right page and a chalkboard-style drawing on the corresponding left pages. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.